The singers tonight know what they are going to be saying, but the actors do not. They'll be making up the book to our improvised musical right here on the spot. Tonight's show is dedicated in loving memory to Andy Scannell.
Tear you apart.
Have fun right here in the hotel. How about that?
Okay, maybe I'll call a little room service, huh? Room service for Steve and Stanley.
They're calling up.
Stanley speaking.
Hi, this is Disney Room Service. We thought that you might be thinking about calling.
How did you know we were going to call you?
Well, Disney Imagineering can do anything. Shows the birds outside, they're flying just a bit higher.
They're flying in the rain.
Are they listening to us?
They are.
Isn't that watching
them? I can't tell whether to be really scared or very excited.
I don't know if Mickey-shaped waffles will make up for an invasion of pride.
Alright, hey, friendo.
Yes?
Can you, if you can do anything, can you maybe stop raining so we can go enjoy the park?
Sure.
Look, it's the sun! Excuse me, you still there?
Yes.
Don't you happen to know, I don't know, do you want to know my social security number?
435-952-164.
Who needs money? Not me. Who needs fortune or fame? I don't need a new career, a sympathetic ear, a name. You wanna feel those shivering fits till someone calls it quits or someone calls a cop? Don't you wanna land a role of a lifetime? Well, you better get down on one knee, 'cause you could play the life of the party if you can pray with me.
Ah!
Snow White.
Yeah.
Don't you just feel like all the other princesses have way more fun than we do? I'm a chick from Sleeping Beauty. What's my name?
Aura?
Exactly.
Look, I came in wanting to be Ariel, but I got typed out. Brunette can't do it.
I know, I wanted to be Jasmine, but I got typed out because I'm white and blonde.
I wish Disney would be a little more progressive.
Yeah, it's pretty much cookie cutter city up in this biznatch.
Just no room to fight.
There's no room to really let loose and cause a scene.
Unless we went to Pleasure Island.
You know the princesses are forbidden from Pleasure Island. I find offensive.
Why not we can go in disguise? I'll go as Prince Charming. No one's supposed to suspect that.
Definitely not. And I guess not. And I guess I'll go as Abu. No
monkey.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see your monkey. All right, that's pretty good. Hello, fair princess.
Ooh, somebody get me a Kleenex.
Midnight tonight, we'll go to Pleasure Island. You can sit on my shoulder like a monkey would. And we'll just be the life of the party.
That sounds magical.
Disney won't be able to, you know, look past it anymore. They'll know that we're meant for something bigger.
Yes, that the princesses are meant for being actual female role models. Although I guess these days they're kind of nailing it like Moana. Also.
Yeah.
Moana, Disney?
Yeah.
Okay. Research before I booked this gig, and I didn't do a lot of research after I booked this gig. Yeah,
I just booked it by happenstance. I was donkey on the tour of Shrek.
Did you play Oskaloosa, Iowa on October 24th, 2015?
Yes!
That performance was inspired. Listen, Snow White, do you ever feel like someone's watching us?
Well, Disney has cameras everywhere.
Yeah, but like in a way that's more than just cameras. Like, yeah, I know I shouldn't be smoking a blunt in front of the castle.
You mean, like God?
As an atheist, no.
The spirit of Walt Disney?
Yeah, but maybe in like a really creepy bad boy kind of way. I don't know. People say this place is the happiest place on earth, but I've been miserable ever since I got here.
Me too. They won't even let me celebrate Hanukkah. You know what? Let's do it. Let's get dressed up and let's go to Pleasure Island.
Scene.
I love you. Too soon, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, look
at that. Are you lost? You're still over there.
Look, that's not a
Stacy's mom has got it going on.
We could hang around by the pool. Hang by the pool. Did your mom get us back from her business trip? Business trip. Is she there or is she trying to give me the slip? Give me the slip. Now you don't have the girl that I used to be.
I thought we had
we've finally gotten really serious as an eighth grade couple.
Field trip boys, but it's because of the couple.
Yes, I know the field trip is happening here, and I know my mom's a chaperone, but I also know that you're the first boy I want to put my tongue on.
As a 14-year-old, when you tell me you want to put your tongue on me, I kind of just see red.
I know hormones are flying all over the place, and Venus doesn't know whether or not it wants to be hard or soft.
You gel on me too.
Going to go back there someday.
There's not a word yet for old friends who've just met. Part heaven, part space, or have I found my place? You can just visit, but I'm going to stay. I'm going to go back there someday. I'm going to go back there someday. Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows
taken lady.
Oh, I don't like it.
They're not
She's always got her face in a book.
Hello, it's me, the Mad Hatter.
Oh my God, you got my daughter's boyfriend.
It's unfortunate for him. Welcome to Pleasure Island. The place where there's bars and drinks and people get fucked up at Disney.
That's over to you, Mrs.
Dankowski.
Dankowski?
Oh, I heard your name very differently.
I had mimosas earlier at the Swamp, so...
Oh! Swamp's great! Not as good as...
The Dolphin?
The Dolphin! Or the Boardwalk.
Not as good as what you plan here on Pleasure Island.
Well, why don't you show me around?
Well, I have the space.
Excuse me, this is Disney! So there is a price to pay!
I have like five Disney dollars left.
That equals 50 cents in the real world!
Could you just pardon me for just one moment?
Sure, I'll just go powder my nose.
Come on, Jack, just listen! You know it's me, come on!
Listen, I don't know who you are! Some of us don't get characterized as a good-looking person.
Okay, listen, man. You don't like playing the fucking Mad Hatter.
Sorry.
Shit, the manager's here. Yes, I know it's a surprise that I'm a female manager. Mickey's dick. Yes, John and the Mad Hatter.
I'm trying to stay in character.
This isn't the first time you guys have caused a disturbance right on the cusp of Pleasure Island. Stop! Edging this along.
Sublime one day at a time. I wanna be your words. Poetry come flowing to see and hear and breathe. Take in your heart till you are through. Teach me endeavor to reach my dividend by the throne you sit upon. No more masquerading. Love you my whole life long. Till the sky turns lavender blue.
From this hellhole.
Ring, ring.
You answer it. Last time I touched the phone, it turned into a tiny bell ring.
Stanley.
Hi there.
Hello.
Yes, it's me.
Oh, shit.
We'd like to go home now.
Do you not like the sky?
The sky's great. It's exactly the color you asked for. Yeah, that's the thing. That shouldn't be happening to the sky. The sky should be, like, normal and blue.
Yeah, unnatural.
That's Imagineering.
Imagine what? Imagineering.
That was just a fun name for your creative team.
No.
Good thing it sounds like you're making our frozen margaritas. Oh no, I forgot you hate frozen margaritas.
That's why I'm staying far away from that weird bridge between Mexico and Germany.
That's my bad.
do if I say it to you? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Let me know we can surround, sing you a song. I'll try not to sing out of key, but I'll get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help.
Her
bitch.
Or that bitch.
Cause I am a me who's trying to get
It's Myrna's battle armor and bow and arrow.
Who's?
The Scottish princess from the Pixar movie, Brave. I got it for you because you're not someone who needs to be saved. You're someone who would shoot someone with a bow and arrow. I'm gonna warn you, I snuck bow and arrow in. They're real. Armor from a gift shop, bow and arrow very real. Cause you are the most badass one. That comes from Jim Jean.
Thank you, Jim Jean.
So, I'm wondering, I'm gonna go on Pirates of the Caribbean. Did you wanna go, maybe?
Vibe has changed. It's not the same as it was on the border of Mexico and Germany.
Feel my tears as they dry. for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight, on for tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for tonight. Oh, I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight, on for tonight. Woo!
Ready? 1, 2, 3, trip! Pleasure Island is amazing! Can I tell you a secret?
Yeah.
It's always been my dream to hook up with, like, a sportscaster from the Northwest. I know, right? It's weird.
Wait, are we living out our hookup fantasies tonight? Because why the fuck did I dress as a boo?
You're like a sexy monkey, though. Something for me.
He swallows.
You should go talk to him.
Hey.
Hey there. Bad
monkey.
I'm a bad monkey. You want to spank me?
Pleasure Island, right?
Maybe I'll buy you a drink first. What do you say?
I'm drinking tequila out of a shoe.
Weird, I like it.
Hey everybody, here for shots out of a shoe! Whiskey for you, tequila for you, and Seagram for you! My job.
I talk to that guy. Cheers.
Oh. All right. Enough monkeying around.
You're
my name's Abu. I'm wondering if you want to boo me.
Well, you can call me Aladdin. Because I fuck my own monkey.
Street rat. Yeah, it's live, gotta live to eat. Just a
little. Like a tiny rat.
Thanks. I'm hoping I won't have to say the same thing about you.
One step ahead of this bad guy.
Looks like everyone's left the bar. And, see you come around here often.
I live here.
you're new. I feel like you're from a faraway land. Something mysterious about you.
Bad little ape.
So that makes me just wanna pick the fleas off of you.
Hey everybody, it's time for the Pleasure Island Ballroom Dancing Competition! Pick your partners!
Okay, I'm doing fine.
What do you say?
That's not my sword.
Now it's time to pull from my giant mad hat! What kind of dance will you be doing next? Looks like... salsa!
Hey,
Let's pretend we're riding on a kite. Let's imagine we're flying through the air.
Like four or five times. I only get to say it when there's an actual cold.
all the time, and it only takes us meeting insufferable consequences to give our true feelings for each other.
Ring, ring!
Fly. Oh, my cell phone.
Hello.
What do you want?
I want to know that you found love.
Yes. You didn't even have to leave my room.
That's the magic of Disney.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
When we realized that all we needed was love when we're kept under duress at Disney.
Just put your cell phone and ask.
I won't have one!
Out the window! Do it before I throw yourself the windows.
I have had plenty of you.
Is this the same as the guy that was stalking my mare?
Well, of course it is.
I want one last thing.
You want two princesses?
Holy shit.
You got it.
Like, no, 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 shit.
What? A boo and Scully?
Oh, no. We're getting married right fucking now. Congratulations.
Everybody needs a princess if they're gonna get married in Disney World.
I don't need a princess. I just already
consumed it.
Yes, you're looking forward.
I just want a prince.
Like, maybe we could all just be together.
Snow White?
Yes, Aurora?
You're my best friend. I can't imagine living my life without you.
She looks really familiar now that I'm thinking about it. Should we break all the laws of Disney?
Yeah. Let's get married.
Any of this kind.
You know, somebody told me something once.
What did they tell you?
They said you find true love at Disney World. But you don't need to go to Disney World, because sometimes the true love is just right inside you the whole time. I think it's inside you.
I think.
Somebody once told you you are kind of lonely. Pleasure Island tomorrow night.
just wanted to be a warrior. I'm a skill on the show.
This show is for our dear and wonderful friend, Andy Scannell. He was the backbone of our show, and moving forward, it's going to be very, very difficult without him. But he loved this show, and he loved everyone a part of the show, and he loved everyone who came to see the show. So we thank all of you. We thank all of the people who have done the show, and we thank all the audiences who have seen the show. All the proceeds from tonight are going to help the friends and family of Andy, and so there will be more chances to donate on your way out. But rather than end on any kind of a sad, stupid speech by me, we thought it more fitting to end this way.
One, two, three, four!
Thank you. Thank you.